morning it was really muddy when I was out. It looked like it was still super chewed up and really technical and hard to ride. Can you tell me a little bit about your experience out there?
Yeah, so I mean, I think it dried quite a bit between riding earlier and when we raced, but it's still like a lot of section where it was like slick and pretty slippery, so you had to really pay attention. I wish it would have been a little more muddy to like have more fun, but I'm really excited that finally the dust is gone, so that's a good point.
Oh yeah. Yeah, so you preferred it like this over the dusty stuff that we've had so far this season?
Yeah, I'm like European, so I like muddy, I like difficult, hard race. I'm not saying that the dusty one are not hard enough, but it's just like more cyclocross typical weather, so I'm excited about that.
You have to race it differently when it's like this?
Yeah, I mean, it's just more, you can make a lot more difference. It's like technically and physically, you can really use your skills. When it's like dusty, some people can stay in your wheels and it wouldn't stay in this condition. So I like it's harder so you can make a little more difference.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.